Did you know that Dana Hills had a hockey team? No, they didn't. Did you know that Dana Hills had a hockey team?
Yeah.
What do you think of violence?
What?
Violence.
I hate it.
What do you think of hockey?
I love it.
Interesting.
Hockey isn't violence. You get hit on the head once in a while, big deal.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay. What do you know about the Dana Hills hockey team?
What hockey team?
What hockey team?
Si pudiera ser tu héroe. Si pudiera ser tu Dios. Que salvarte a ti mil veces. Puede ser mi salvación. Si supieras la locura que llevo, que me hiere.
Well, do you know that they won state and they're first in state of all California? Number one, baby! Hockey!
How are they number one and.
They keep winning.
We don't have a hockey team.
We do have a hockey team.
We don't got no hockey team!
We don't have a hockey team!
What? We have a hockey team!
What?
We have a hockey team!
Yeah!
I'm here with the captain of the hockey team, Bardia. Bardia, captain, how do you feel about winning?
Feels pretty good. It's good. It's just sad that like nobody really knows about it, but it was good. It was a lot of fun.
What are the responsibilities for being a team captain?
You just gotta really make sure like everybody does their job, everybody knows what they're doing, and just stay focused.
All right. And how many players are on the team?
There's like 11 or 12 guys.
11 or 12?
Yeah.
You're not sure?
Well, 12 with the goalie.
Oh, okay. Did you know that Dana Hills had a hockey team?
Yes.
You did? Did you know that they're first in state now?
Yeah, I like it.
You like it. That's good, because you have pride. Do you know that they've been around for 4 years?
Yeah.
Yeah. If I dance, can you dance?
Yeah, just...